Hi folks, thank you for watching my video. Today I'm going to stay at pretty cozy vacation house near the St. Petersburg Beach in Florida. The place is called Blue Waters Treasure Island in Treasure Island, Florida. As I mentioned in previous videos, it would be lovely if you could leave some comments like your go-to restaurants, things to do around here. Especially, I would really want to know places to eat for dinner. So, the place is the west coast of Florida, a bit north of St. Pete Beach. It is located a few hundred feet from the beautiful beach. Book a room, check in, and receive key combination. You can do everything online and email, so you can just park the car by the room when you arrive. Once you go into the room, there is parking permits placed on the table. Make sure to hang it in the car so you don't get towed. Okay, here's the very quick room tours. Too bad I only stayed here for the night, but you can definitely enjoy cooking here if you plan to stay for longer days. Here's the question to people who are familiar around here. Any recommendation on grocery stores around? I mean, I can Google it, but you know, there must be some stores that have fresh produces or some stores with good takeouts. So please leave some comments, your go-to groceries in the vicinity. You will find heated pool when you go out the back door. And this is one of the very important facilities when you are traveling. That's it for the place tour. You'd better bring some quarters if you do your laundry here. But you know what? There is the restaurant called Sea Dog Brewing about 5 minutes driving. They have great food and a little arcade with a changing machine if you are desperate for quarters. And this gorgeous beach is only a minute away. I am sure that you can enjoy your vacation. It was only one night stay, but I really enjoyed staying there. I will definitely come back. Like I mentioned, please leave some comment about your experiences around places so the future travelers can enjoy more in the future. Well, thank you for watching my channel. I will see you soon.